I wanted to show you the APQS Turbo Bobbin Winder. This comes standard with all Millenniums and Freedoms, and it's how you load your own bobbins. The bobbin winder itself has got this foam pad on the spindle with Velcro underneath, and that the Velcro helps to grip that foam pad so that when you put your cone of thread on the spindle, it stays put, doesn't spin in place. I'm going to be using Superior Thread So Fine for this. It's my favorite thread for the top. So first you have the thread go through the hook at the top, then it's going to come down and it's going to go through the first hole on the disc tension. It's going to go through, you're going to lay it in the disc tension area, and then it goes through this second hole. And now it's ready to go into the bobbin. Now these are the bobbins that I have. You can get either aluminum or steel bobbins. I prefer the aluminum because they are lighter weight, and a lighter weight bobbin allows you to run looser tension on your bobbin thread, which allows you to run looser tension then on your top thread. The thread goes through the little slot on the bobbin, and then there's a little slot on the bobbin that lines up with the post on the turbo bobbin winder. Just slides right on there. And now I'm going to hold on to this tail of this thread, and when I push this forward with my thumb, it's going to take off. You'll see the turbo part of the turbo bobbin winder. And as it takes off, it's going to put a lot of spin on this tail, and eventually this tail is just going to pop right off. So here we go. So it popped off, and you can see the disc, you can see the bobbin being loaded. And occasionally I will go in there and I'll just guide it a little bit with my finger. And you see it really does load it up fast, and when it gets close to being done, I just pop it off. And now I'm ready to cut that. And I've got one bobbin ready to load on the machine.